Welcome to the Control-M Viewpoints Overview video. In this video, you will learn about viewpoints, how to customize a viewpoint, and how to create viewpoints that you can use in the future. A viewpoint enables you to view and monitor jobs in the active environment for one or more Control-M servers. Viewpoints are stored in the Control-M EM database. They are accessible to all users, but are subject to user permissions that are set up by your administrator. In the monitoring domain, there are predefined or default viewpoints in the All Viewpoints tab. You can view all active jobs, all jobs, or jobs grouped by a specific category. For example, you can monitor jobs by their status. You can click Expand All to quickly see all the jobs, or you can view them in a tree view in the left pane. You can also quickly move through the display by using the Network Overview bar. If you want to view a specific folder or set of folders, you can highlight Grouped by Folder, and then click Customizable Filter. Choose a specific folder or use a wildcard for a set of folders. You can further customize the view by selecting other filtering criteria. And here's our result. You can create a viewpoint by clicking the Tools tab, selecting Viewpoint Manager, and clicking New. When you create a viewpoint, you can save it and then use it in the future. You fill in the details for the viewpoint in the right pane. First, enter a name. Next, you can either select one of the predefined hierarchies, which is the structure used to display jobs, or use the default hierarchy. The hierarchy details are in the description field. You can create your own hierarchies either through the drop-down list or by clicking the Hierarchies button. You can also edit an existing hierarchy. Note that not only can you select a broad category in the hierarchy, you can select very specific categories as well. Make sure to save the hierarchy when you are finished. Next, in a viewpoint, you can choose which jobs are displayed in the viewpoint. Like a hierarchy, you can select one of the predefined filters or create a new one. In a new filter or an existing one, you can include or exclude specific terms. Last, you can select the collection, or the set of jobs that are loaded into memory from the Active Jobs database. For example, you can load all jobs into the viewpoint, or define the collection according to specific criteria. When you are finished, make sure to save your changes to the viewpoint. Let's quickly look at some display options in a viewpoint. In addition to the display options that are also in the planning domain, you have the Gantt view that enables you to see jobs on a timeline. When the map display is selected, you can change the hierarchy view. And you can also filter the view using default filters or customize the filter. One last tip, whenever you are in the Monitoring Home tab, your recent viewpoints are displayed by default. If there are viewpoints that you use often, you can pin them to the top of the list. Thank you for watching this video.